Are they termites or are they ants? Lots of them anyway. Lots. It's night time and they're clustering around the lamp. I think we were told once before when we filled them that there were termites. Like a moth to a flame. Pegs to hold it on, pegs to hold the shade cloth on. A lamp, Aladdin's lamp. A magical lamp. The old shed lamp. So, this is what people do on a Saturday night where I am. Very entertaining. It's a hive of activity. They could be fairies, couldn't they? Aren't they beautiful? They're so beautiful in their own way, aren't they? Termites. Frenzy. See you for now.